Hello everyone. Welcome to the channel. Now in this video, I will show you and tell you how to link Instagram to TikTok. Please subscribe to the channel. Watch the video to the end. Put likes. Let's get started. To do this, you'll need to go to Instagram. And then in the bottom right corner, click profile. And then we're gonna open up our profile. There's videos, and we're gonna click edit profile. We'll scroll down a little bit. We have social. And then we have social media. We select Instagram. Then we have to wait for it to load. And now here we have to enter our phone number, username, or email address. Also confirm the passwords and then click login. Then it will say that you need to confirm. So you need to authorize to link Instagram to TikTok. You click allow. And after you allow, your TikTok will be linked to Instagram. And you'll already have it written here like you see me. So my YouTube is also linked to my TikTok. If you liked and liked this video, you can like it, subscribe to the channel. Thank you very much for watching. See you later. Goodbye.